got two kids to feed, a dog, a cat, and a life to lead. A part-time job in a supermarket, struggling to stay ahead, nearly drowning, nearly dead. No idea what she's gonna do about it. Who would have thought we'd be this fragile? Who would have thought we'd bleed this way? And if you tried to write yourself a story, would it end this way? Gordon used to be a king, now he isn't anything. He sits and watches TV all day long. The job is gone, but the debts roll on, and he pretends that nothing's wrong. And he sits and stares, and he doesn't do a thing. Who would have thought we'd be this fragile? Who would have thought we'd bleed this way? But if you tried to write yourself a story, would it end this way? Trying all my life to build myself a wall, I would hide behind it and let nothing in at all. Now the world is knocking at my door. I can't ignore it anymore. Who would have thought we'd be this fragile? Who would have thought we'd bleed this way? And if you tried to write yourself a story, would it end this way? Trisha's lived a living hell, and now she's gonna ring the bell. She knows she's really gonna party. The doctor wants to have a word, and she can't believe what she's just heard. That's no way to get a party started. Who would have thought we'd be this fragile? Who would have thought we'd bleed this way? And if you tried to write yourself a story, would it end this way?